current education system in Pakistan is insufficient to bear the burden of an increasing population. Added to this, a skewed allocation of resources in certain areas has exacerbated the problem. For instance, some areas may have an abundance of schools, whereas other areas have a dearth of schools.
आपके नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स जो है
270 इतना ही है 269
ये बता दें कि आप किस सराउंडिंग में जी एट में आपके नॉलेज में है कितने स्कूल हैं और
34 नंबर है 26 नंबर है 10 नंबर है 33 नंबर है
जी एट वन
हाँ जी जी
But even for the few who do manage to go to school, the quality of education is dubious. Students attending better public schools feel ill-equipped to face the challenges of the modern world. In Pakistan, the standard of education between elite private schools and public schools is poles apart. And it is this divide that makes these children wonder whether they will ever have access to better opportunities in the future.